Pooja Prajapati. I'm come from NIFL. My sir has given me a task to interact with different people. Here we have a very special guest. What is your name, sir?
Hello, my name is Devraj.
Devraj, okay. So what are you doing in your study?
So I'm a commerce student. I'm currently studying and I'm in 11th standard.
You're 11th standard. I'm also from commerce.
Okay, fine.
Okay, so what is your hobbies?
So my hobbies are dance, singing. Well, I'm quite awful in singing, but still I try my best to do it.
Thank if you got a chance to sing here, would you like to sing?
Yeah, why not? Can I sing an English song if you don't mind?
Yeah, you can sing. Sing.
If you ever find yourself lost in the dark and you can see, I sail the world to find you. So that was a short glimpse of song. Thank you.
Okay, that's it. Okay, so what is your main motive of your life?
So my motive is to, you know, do something great for the environment, great for the India, and I'm probably looking forward for, you know, Indian Administrative Services in future to join.
Who is your best friend?
So my best friend, if you talk about in my classmates, well, it's Prisha Bansal and it's Divya Shivare, and they are accompanied with me here in this mall, DB Mall, as you can see, and I think they would be also giving interview today.
Okay, that's it. Thank you for giving your special time. That's
it. Thank you so much.